making a difference one weed whacker and lawnmower at a time.
It's turning me into a better man, a better student.
One man's desire to help these young boys is paying off. And we mean paying off in the form of keeping them safe and the community clean.
Group of teenagers learning life lessons by cutting grass. Jermont Terry introduces us to the members of the Lawn Academy.
With lawnmowers, weed whackers, and smiles, these young men are giving back in a way Eric Miller once only wished for.
Well, we're here to take care of your lawn for you today, and we have you covered for the whole summer.
Okay, I appreciate that.
When Miller moved to Detroit, he was disturbed by the lack of opportunities for black young teenagers. So he started the Lawn Academy. It's a nonprofit for 11 to 18 year old boys.
The need is the same, that is, our young men need guidance. They need a roadmap.
Take 14-year-old Omar. He's one of the teenagers spending his summer on 8 Mile in Wyoming cutting weeds instead of cutting up. You will find Omar in yards getting trimming tips.
Curve.
As he and the Lawn Academy crew tend to the lawns of seniors, veterans, and the disabled, all for free.
I kind of like this because it teaches me how to be more of a leader.
15-year-old twins Ryan and Raphael are sweating it out too. They are enjoying every minute of their interactions with seniors, people they would normally avoid.
It really puts a smile on our face after we, do something good for them.
They're cleaning corners instead of hanging out doing no good on the corners.
I would actually be in the streets doing crazier things.
Miller may be teaching the basics of lawn care and community involvement, but for many of these youngsters, his presence fills a huge void in their lives.
Mr. Miller, he's like a father figure to me.
He's a really good guy and he supports us a lot.
But Miller isn't doing any of this for the praises.
We have a responsibility, and the responsibility goes well beyond 89 youth.
Since starting the Lawn Academy, there are now more than 80 teenagers Miller takes out with mowers interacting with seniors. It is so successful, the city heard about the program and added it to the mayor's summer jobs program. It means the boys can now earn some cash for their good deeds.
It's just a great way to spend your time helping others while also receiving a little bit of income.
Miller's son, Eric Jr., is 18. 4 years ago, it was just him and his father out here bonding. Now he's seen how his dad's simple idea to give back has helped so many young men.
This proves that young black men actually do have hearts and actually do work, and they are motivated to do things.
Hey, you young men did a great job.
And those benefiting from the services are overwhelmed.
This was for young men that staying out of trouble, doing something positive.
But with every blade cut, they are building their future. Lawn Academy and the Wayne County Community College work together to get the teenagers into classrooms where they can get college credit for completing courses while in high school.
With this program, it's going to be like college-bound classes to teach us more leadership skills. We're going to become better young men, and I really like that.
It's turning me into a better man, a better student.
We want to help out with our community and make a difference, you know. We want more young men to come, be encouraged, and learn something, you know, gain something out of it.
Jermont Terry, Local 4.
And you'd be surprised at how good you feel once you accomplish something
absolutely
like that.
Right. You can see it in their faces.
Yes, Miller hopes to eventually, he'd like to expand the program to more than 150 young men, but right now he's got a slight problem. You see, he doesn't have enough equipment.
And this is a program that is funded solely through donations. So if you'd like to help, head to the community page of clickondetroit.com. We've put a link right there.